simplify 8 raised to the 2/3 power. So first we find out the cube root of 8, then we raise to the second power. So cube root of 8 is 2, because 2 times 2 times 2 is 8, and 2 raised to the square power, which is 4.